a little bit different than the normal method feeder. It's called a banjo. There you go, you see the shape. And the idea of this is quite simple. That's a dinner plate. It's perfect, but the idea is you don't have to put a lot of bait on. And all you do, 4-inch hook length's the same, you put the bait in the middle, you get a few pellets, and you put them on, and you can press it.
I just noticed you're pressing it down there. Will it come with a mould?
It will come with a mould, yeah.
Oh.
As it will. But that, you can reduce that. The smallest size are a 10p piece, and they come in two sizes. And you turn it over, none comes out, exactly the same, and it's just like a dinner plate. So if you're fishing somewhere like the winter where you only want a few pellets going in, not too many, it's going to be the perfect way of catching them. I promise you that is an absolutely deadly method. It really, really is.
And will that come elasticated as well? Or
yeah,
just
you get
line?
Both in line and elasticated, be exactly the same.
So I take it as it hits the bottom, the pellets expand, just come up, the fish just empties the dinner
exactly
plate.
Exactly the same, yeah. But for me, I can promise you how many fish this is catching. That, I just look at it as a dinner plate. And I think that's going to be, you know, like the new way of catching
awesome.
Fish.
You're going to really catch me a fish on it.
I might even catch you a fish. It's exactly the same. Cast. Break.
Plop.
Plop. Put the rod down. And just pull the line until it sinks. And put it on. And we'll look at that.
No.
Yep. Simple as that. So,
oh,
so that just shows
nice.
You, F1.
Absolutely brilliant.
It is a fantastic new way of catching fish. It's going to really take off. We've got all the accessories that go with it. There you go. Nice F1. Is that your first fish on the banjo? How's that?
Congratulations, well done, Tom.
Look at that. You've got the method feeder, you've got the pellet feeder, and the new banjo feeder. If you get it right, this is what you can catch. How about that? Lovely day's fishing. Hope you learnt a few things. Tight lines.